Continuing our coverage now, pumps are still down at the Shell gas station on Pleasant Street in Northampton today after the suppression system discharged. Officials tell Western Mass News they believe this may be caused by the extreme heat yesterday. While the pumps and the convenience store are closed, the Dunkin' Donuts there is still open.